wide areas I look at, I see the way that Fiorentina have conceded goals, and this could be absolutely massive. But we know Fiorentina can be to get the ball out wide, get crosses into the box early, but Fiorentina...
The coach is sitting up in the stand and the assistant is down in the technical area. As much as people charge when Fiorentina won that curious game at Juventus, that 3-0.
He likes to be very involved in the game. We know how he is on the sidelines.
Have a point to prove here. And there's Prandelli. So too is Cristiano Biraghi. Very nearly joined them before they pulled out on the La Penna in charge of the game. In the purple, Inter in their change kit. Marco and Lautaro, that it always feels like a risk to leave one. Pini and Eriksen are the two who start on the bench, while Alexis Sanchez comes in full of confidence here. They'd love them to win clinically.
Quality to do that.
Only half away there by Vlahovic. Been their star man this season. There's Brozovic. And that's behind for an Inter. Rabat. Now Petz.
Who would have made Barella offside. That's what you want to see. I'd like to see Barella just a little bit more forward in that position. I think he certainly has that quality to...
Maybe he was holding his head because it was a shaving nick or something.
Just for that missed kick, maybe, that you go one direction and it goes the other.
Malone just didn't quite work for him, so he's back here and he swings the corner.
In Torino, Bologna.
Way through, he's done well. This is Hakimi, and it falls kindly for Barella, and that is... Now Sanchez on the overlap. It's really sweet stuff, this, from Inter, but...
Brilliant position. We did mention out wide that at the start of the game that Fiorentina do struggle with crosses. They do struggle with the movement, they're coming off the line. Corner, the quick bit of interplay, but certainly for them, their right hand.
Here's Amrabat. Igor, excellent technical player in his time in France for Monaco and Nice, and had an unsuccessful loan at Nantes as well. Valentin, Eseric, that some of these players have. He knows it, and he's worked.
Late. Bastoni there just gets out muscled, and then...
If you're of a certain age, you remember, in fact, that's evened itself out. Been overruled. It is a Fiorentina corner that shouldn't have been. Scored 6 of their last 10 goals, Dusan Vlahovic. Scored in 6 of his last 9 games as well, 7 this season. Season when it felt like he might even bring them the title, and then he got injured. They were winning.
He certainly had caught him, but only had the eyes on the ball, but just a follow down afterwards. That's a really sore one.
But where he made contact, hopefully sore.
I think certainly in this situation, I think
fewer than anyone in Serie A, but here they are looking like a threat from set pieces. Eseric this time. Nodded away by Vlahovic. He's got through plenty of defensive work, the young Serb. Fiorentina playing in this way. Gronkowski just trying to get those in front of him. A little bit better organized.
Just to control the precision, the execution, and the quality was unstoppable. Head down, brilliant technique into that side of the goal. Goalkeeper stood absolutely no chance, and Inter Milan needed that bit of quality, that bit of brilliance, and Barella's provided that.
They keep saying he needs to add goals to his game.
That shape, every player has to be switched on. Perisic is the one player that does switch off. An emphatic strike there.
Eseric coming.
Take a shot towards goal from distance.
It's a problem with centre-halves who think they can play centre-forward, Adam.
Lead towards the goal, just making sure he hits the target. Adanovic there. There's a big chance now for Fiorentina.
And that was the check that... did just hesitate slightly, didn't they, before restarting the game. That was
to have a shot from distance
again.
Off. An emphatic strike there.
Andrea Fiorentina very, very close to draw. Closing seconds of the first half. Inter missing a big chance to move further clear.
Ведь главный тренер Чезаре Пранделли. Теперь атака продолжается. Подача. Милан Шкриньяр. И нарушение правил. Душан Влахович. Валит. Перехват мяча. Алексис Санчес. Алексис. И угловой. Кстати говоря, Юве и Рома играют друг против друга уже завтра. Хорошая здесь перепасовка. Бераги подает, но... Нет, подача на дальнюю штангу. Хорошая. Красиво. Влахович. Куаме. Нарушение правил. Ну, конечно, фол. Бастони. Неаккуратно играл против. Подача. Штрафная площадь. Бонвентура. Удар поворота. Но точно в руке Самиру Хандановичу. Да. Хакими тем временем оббегает соперника. И гол. Великолепная атака Интера. Буквально Интер подтверждает свой статус фаворита всего сезона. Блестяще разыграли комбинацию. Ну и, конечно, снова Хакими. Снова отмечаем и правого защитника Интера, который в этой ситуации, ну, буквально как скорый поезд ушел от оппонента. Да, вот он, Камиссо, президент, владелец Фиорентины, а это Беппе Марота. Смотрим еще раз. Хакими в касании. Интернационале. Удар поворотом. И 3-0. 3-0. Ромелу Лукаку забивает. Правда, арбитр, похоже, гол отменил. Офсайд. Хороший навес. Вентура. Подача в штрафной. Влахов. Внимание. Ну, а если учесть, что Ивентус очень амбициозный в Лиге чемпионов и желает пробиться в финал турнира, то, конечно же, для Юви, наверное, непродуктивный для фиалок. Подача. И снова Луи Конте. Проект закрыт. Что это значит, не совсем понятно. Удар. Даже у него как у полезнее у своих ворот, нежели у чужих. Еще один свисток и желтая карточка Амрабат. Без денег. Антонио Конте об этом уже открыто заявил. Просто все. Своей штрафной. И снова Лукаку. Мощная скорость Хакими. Лукаку удар. И счет, конечно, должен был стать 3-0. Лукаку пожадничал. Опять-таки отметим, что Лукаку не смотрел. Нарушение правил. Снова на газоне Ромелу Лук. И снова Дранговский. Но здесь промахнулся польский вратарь. И здесь Перешич. Ух, как пробил классно Перешич. И Дранговский снова приходится ему вступать в игру. Подача. Еще одна подача. Удар головой в ближний угол. От Гальярдини снова непростой. Перешич, Перешич набирает скорость и смотрит уже в штрафную. Лукаку. Но его опередил Дос Сантос. Лукаку. Низом. Кими. Сейчас то когда стать звездой российскую. Ошибается француз. А это уже грубо играет и неаккуратно играет защитник Лукас Куарто. И получает.